Okay, so you'll see that thing there. My recorder shit the bed. So you'll notice I have the cyan key. I was heading, I gotta turn this down one sec. I was heading the purple key, I think I know where it is. But yeah, so my recorder shit the bed and I lost half of my recording. Ah, that's right, I have the shovel. No, that was a weird burp. Can I turn into a sturdy shovel? I don't have armor or metal, so I don't know. I'm gonna put these. Okay. Damn it, piss fart. Okay. Operation. Whoops. Okay. Let's check my stats first. 79. Let's keep this back up to 80. Ah, screw it, let's go higher than 80. No, 80's good. Now we're gonna go into... Because it's like breakfast is the thing I have to do next. Yeah, so I have been missing a few of the daily events, or tasks or whatever. That's why it's at 10% there, is because I missed one or two and I had to go back and actually do them. Or, I mean, not go back and do them. There we go. I kind of missed out, so I got the percentage went up there to 10. Now, the thing that gets me about this is, like, there's zombies everywhere. I don't think the percentage actually matters. I honestly don't know what'll happen. Like, oh, a zombie might appear inside the building. So what? They're between the areas when you're running around. Okay. So they go up this way. It's all the way in the top right corner. All the way. Hey, buddy. Super dodge. You know, I'm looking for... I know he's not in the game, but I'm looking for Daryl. Daryl and Merrill. Daryl Dixon and Merrill Dixon. Yeehaw. Okay, so this is... Yeah, and then... This building, to the right. Keep going right. Like, keep going right. This building here. So yeah, the way isn't in, is in that hole. 40%, okay. So that does 15 only. For every 10, 15 for every 10, that's not so bad. Wait, what, I can't? But, wait, what? But they said, wait, what? What? I was told on the internet that that's where the key was. Was I, what? Was I lied to? Or is that like a, or do I have to use the pickaxe there now or something? What is that? I don't know what that is. I've never seen that before. That's weird. Yeah, see, like, look, I'm at 11 already. So that's why we have these. Done. Now I'm gonna make two so I can get at least two back here. What do you need, child? Or is this Glenn? That's Glenn. Okay, Rick, did you see that roamer? Don't care. Go kill that zombie yourself, you lazy bitch. Okay, good. I'm hoping I can get two more of this. Actually, I'm gonna take one with me to try and get... upgrade the shovel. I think I can do a sturdy shovel with that. One more intellect. Good, I lost that intelligence. Yeah, so this is, I lost that, I am broken because I can't get in that building. I was like, oh, dig a hole going through here. It's like, okay, I did. I dug a hole. Will you let me in now? No. That's not what I wanted. Sorry. Jesus. The game was like fighting me there. That's what that was. Is I couldn't even make it do what I wanted. Okay, I can upgrade this 2 times, which I think I might do just to free up space. I probably don't even need more shovels, but meh. Okay, that. Grab that. There we go, 2 pieces of duct tape. Hi, fellers. Rick's the only one smart enough to build shovels. Yee-haw. Okay. There we go. And one more. 2 sturdy shovels. Okay, let's go back and see if I can dig a hole through there again. Because I was told that's how you get in there. Is digging that hole. And that has the red key in it. Because there's that hole in the ground inside the building. Which usually indicates that there's, you know, a thing going on. Hey, buddy. Hi. Or is it a key to the purple door, which helps you get into that room, which is the red door? I don't know, actually. I have no clue. Oh, I'll figure something out. I always do. Yeah. Damn it. Okay. See, like, or is it right here I have to dig? Let's try. 20% for 5. Oh, yes. Oh, that's beautiful. What the hell? What is that? I think I need to use a pickaxe to get in there. Is that rock? Like, is there rock underground in this game? I didn't know. God damn it, son of a bitch. I'm probably not gonna make it back. And they're slow. Like, I mean, look at how slow this guy is. It's the easiest one too. Like the easiest, and he's having trouble. Michonne. Are you gonna die, Michonne? Of course you are. What the heck? Oh, you can check things when you're standing on top of them faster. Was that 2 people down? Or is it the job to get to? Oh, that's the job marker, yeah. So, Michonne's down. I gotta get to the job area and fail it, at least. I'm gonna fail it, no matter what. Okay, I'm getting close enough. I should be able to save her. Dying! Yeah, okay, go. I was thinking... Oh, God. I was thinking... how easy... Jesus Christ. How easy it would be to, I'm falling apart on the words here. Oh, nailed it. I'm the best. I'm totally falling apart on... Words. What was I gonna say? How easy it would be to... Oh, build a fence. I was thinking, like, how easy would it be to build a fence to secure this area? But you need timber, and I can't find timber. I need timber and a crowbar to make a pickaxe, which I might need to dig through the ground there. And as you'll notice, I have file, but no timber. I have a file. Oh, I thought Michonne was up. I was like, look at you, Michonne. You're being a boss. Like, you ain't letting the fact that you just got near murdered to keep you down. I honestly don't care that a roamer took your battery, you pile of shit. That list of things that are important to me, Glenn, that isn't on them. That's not on, not only is that on the list, that doesn't even come close to being on the list. That's not even a thing that's like, there's three lists. There's things that are important, things that are gonna be considered after the important stuff is done, and then things to not really consider, but they're there because people are complaining about them. Yours isn't even on that last list. Damn it, I need a piece of timber. There's a snake in my timber boots. The speed is actually really important in this one, apparently, because I have to go across the other side of the city to get into that thing. And the next task doesn't take any stamina. So I can do it super easy. Plus, it's dinner time. I forgot. It goes dinner, then the next task. There we go. I'm too fatigued right now. Damn. Thank you, Jesus. Okay. So, are you okay? Yeah, why? I do like that response. Yeah, why? Why? We were taking you today. I thought you might be scared. I ain't a pussy, Dad. I ain't no bitch. That's how you should reply. Just, I ain't no bitch, Rick. I ain't no bitch. Okay, what's in here? No timber, but another file. And that's good because I need that plus timber to make pickle axes. So yeah, I don't know if it's in the video or not, but I just dug a hole through the wall. I said screw it, I'm not gonna play by their rules. I'm a man of my own, I'm a rebel without a cause. I think these actually, these are actually desks to search faster. If you, what do you call it? I'm brain farting, man. I am brain farting. Desks, you can search them if you pick them up. That's what I think, because that other one, like, okay. No? Okay, so that, I don't know why, but I picked that one up, and then I searched immediately. No timber. Yeah, so this job is make clothing or whatever. Make stuff. This one I like because it's super easy and super fast. So let's just, whoops. There we go. Hey, Gaboriel, what do you need? A ball. Nah, you're a dick. Damn it. There we go. Oh, it's already done. Well, I mean, see how it jumped there? There we go. That's weird. I hate that though. I can't stand that it keeps doing that to me. As the noise I made. Yeah, it's, they keep, like, every now and then I'll just hit square and I'll be like, oh, you want to use it on the ground there? No, I want a pickaxe. For bollocks sakes, it's actually bugging me that I don't have a pickaxe, because I might need a pickaxe to dig through that area. And then I need to, like, use a pickaxe to dig through there as well. And I don't know where to go to find the shop for this area. I don't think I need any of this stuff here. So let's do that. Let's put you away. Take you out. Put you away. Take you out. Like, you only ever need it if it's like, oh no, it's a... You need to upgrade your blah, blah, blah. I don't care. There we go. Hey, guys. Listen. Listen. There we go. Can I get more stuff from here? Nice. I did not know I could do that. I thought you could only pick up stuff at the designated time. Oh, because, yeah, you can only use the tempering machines that night. Or during the dime, whatever. Yeah, nailed it. Was just getting in as it turned, so therefore it counted. Okay. Good. Go check Carl's first. no timber here. No fence posts, that's good. What do you need, Carl? If I see a letter, I'll take that mission from you. No lighter, duct tape though, that's good. I'm not gonna pick it up because I'm kinda looking for other things. Nope. I feel there's probably a place where there's tons of timber. Wow, Caboreal. I have a feeling like there's probably tons of timber somewhere, but I don't know where that place is. I don't think I'm gonna find it. Oh, that's right, if I put stuff in these people's desks, it just disappears. I should do that. I think I will actually just here and pick this up. Then go back. Breakfast. Breakfast? Breakfast. There we go. And that items are now gone from the universe. Well, they're going to be. Okay, I need to find timber. Something fierce too. Like, if I can't find timber. Timber and a crowbar. Not just timber, but I need a crowbar as well. That's good, actually. Those are fun to use. Only thing in the game that doesn't actually, like, one of the, like, proper tools that don't use your stamina up. Timber, yes. I'm almost at a pickaxe. Almost at a pickaxe. Because once I need a crowbar still. Minimum. One more crowbar. Or at least a crowbar. Damn it. Well, there's a ball. I don't know if he still needs a ball, though, so he can eat a dick. Let's go exploring for a bit. Okay, can't go that way. Yeah, there's my gun. I literally just ditched it because it's like, out of ammo. Bye-bye. Oh, that's not an actual desk. Oh, yeah. So this roof has a zip line. The zip line goes to the roof. All the way at the bottom. And the only way to get back is to zipline all the way back up here and then walk down. So I did that. And yeah, I straight up failed that task hard because it was like I had to run all the way back. And it wasn't the tampering one either, it was like the supply one. Hey, buddy. Seriously? God, Carl, come on, man. You're making me look bad. I didn't think my son was such a pussy. Damn it. Damn it. This is just one cascade failure after next. Okay, well, let's get this first. Then I'll go get Gaboreal up. Maybe. How far down is he? Yeah. Jeez, it took like 7 of you to kill a single zombie. You guys are... I'm gonna have to start giving them items. I'm gonna have to start making them swords and stuff. I need that, actually. I need one more piece of plastic. Okay, let's search for either another piece of timber. Yeah, see, there's the... damn it. I have a feeling that's where the piece of plastic is. Okay, I can't hit him, but he can't hit me. That's what I call success. Don't need anything from you, because you got nothing. And there's nothing in this vent. Like, this vent is completely useless. I don't know why I would ever use it. Take that, I guess. You know what? Let's just make that right now. There we go. Oh, I forgot to bring the cyan key with me. That's right. Shucks. Ow. Whoop. Oh, there's... I don't even think there's nothing in this house. I hate how some of these places are just empty. Like, it's... It's just so dumb. It's completely useless to me, and I don't know why they would do that. Candy. Ooh, candy. Okay, so maybe... Maybe I could chip through this wall or something? Okay, I'm stuck. Okay, I have to kill them. I don't know what's in this rucksack. I don't even know if I've opened it before. Good. I'm glad they taught me something I already know. And I have no idea how to get by that. I'm thinking I might be able to bust open the wall with a chisel. I'll just grab some chisels and bust it open. That might work. Oh, I need the key. I wish you didn't have to carry them in your inventory. I understand, like, that's part of the challenge, you know? Limited space. But I really don't like that. It's one of those artificial difficulty things. Okay, well, whoever's supposed to be helping me right now is dead, I guess, or died, or however you qualify that as. There we go, and grab a bit more. Ditch the water here. Then I'm gonna grab one more go for the supplies build up over there. Even though I'm not using them, I really should. Next time I'm gonna use them. Next time I'll use them. Like, I'll just use the straight up like water bottle first, then I'll use just the tin cans, and then I'll use just the bread. Okay, so chisels. I need a chisel. And I saw plenty around here somewhere, so. See, I got files in my stuff. I've got hose in different area codes. Hose. I've got hose in different area codes. Had to go through everything in my head there for a second. I'm like, why is there so much? All right, I pulled out there. My bad. Is that my cousin coming in? I don't know if I said it in the part that isn't cut or the part that is cut, but my cousin's staying here because he's essentially homeless right now. What ended up happening was he was working at one kitchen job and he lost his job because of like political bullshit sort of thing. Like not like, oh, Trump got elected, he lost his job. Nothing like that. Like just the way people were acting was like dickish in the end. So he lost his job and went and got a new one, didn't work out, got another one, didn't work out. And it was like someone called him a faggot, I think, or something like that. And the guy was like, and he's not even gay or anything, but he just like got upset over that. So he just, and it was like the boss. So he poured the spaghetti sauce that they were making all over the boss's lap. And it was like a hot batch of spaghetti sauce too. So he lost that job, got another one, and now he actually likes the place. It's pretty good. His boss is cool. But the thing was, he was staying at his parents' place because he lost his apartment, didn't have the money for it. He's staying with his dad. Then his dad's girlfriend is a psycho bitch whose 12-year-old daughter doesn't go to school because she doesn't want to. So he couldn't take it anymore living there, so he peaced out of that place. And now he's here for a few days. It was either here or our grandma's. And good to go. Damn it. There we go. I need 2 chisels minimum for this. Huh. Tonto, jump on it, jump on it, jump on it. That's what that doo, 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 reminds me of every time.